Another video of the FGM-148 Javelin anti-tank missile, used by Ukrainian servicemen, destroying a Russian IFV also on the Eastern Front. Obviously, the FGM-148 Javelin anti-tank missile has always been the number one killer of Russian infantry fighting vehicles.